What's up, guys? Today I'll be tattooing a ship in a bottle. It's more on the traditional side, and I'll be using a Spectra EdgeX, Eternal Ink, and Easy Tattoo Needles. If you have any questions on the stuff that I use, just leave a comment down below. Don't forget to hit the like button and just regularly comment. Let me know what you think. Thanks a lot for checking it out. I'll talk to you guys soon.
I'm